This is how to make guacamole. Cut your avocado open like so. You can dispose of those parts. Cut open a second one.
Get your tomatoes. Dice a couple up.
It should look like that.
Mix it all together in a bowl. Add a little lime and salt. Mix it. I don't know when it is supposed to turn green. For some reason, this doesn't look right, so I'm gonna try again tomorrow. Damn, shoot.